Here is a drill that I like to use that teaches my players how to use a handoff screen. So you're going to have one player dribbling the ball and another player playing defense on him. From there, so they're going to use a zigzag drill. They're going to go back and forth on the zigzag drill 3 or 4 times. At that point, the player who's dribbling will pass the ball to the coach at half court. And then that player is going to use the coach as the handoff screener. One good point to have is for the player who's going to be receiving that ball to direct his player, his defending player, into the coach. From there, he's going to get the ball back from the coach and take it all the way down the court for a nice layup. Now that player who's playing defense has to fight through that screen and try and get back to stop that player from getting a layup.